This skill video will show you how to resupply an ARFF vehicle with water from one or more water sources. You should complete this skill while wearing appropriate personal protective equipment. Position the water tender to resupply the ARFF apparatus. Connect the supply hose from the water tender to the ARFF apparatus water fill connection. Open the ARFF apparatus tank pressure relief devices if necessary. Open the ARFF apparatus tank fill valve. Engage the tender water pump. Open the tender discharge valve. Monitor the water resupply process. When the ARFF apparatus water tank is full, shut off the tender discharge valve. Close the ARFF apparatus water tank fill valve. Disengage the tender water pump. Disconnect the supply hose from the ARFF apparatus. Position the ARFF apparatus under the overhead water fill point for resupply. Open the ARFF apparatus water tank fill hatch. Place the overhead water fill hose into the ARFF apparatus water tank opening. Open the overhead water fill point valve. Monitor the water resupply process. When the ARFF apparatus water tank is full, shut off the overhead fill point valve. Close the ARFF apparatus water tank fill hatch. Position the ARFF apparatus for resupply. Do not overpressurize the tank. See the manufacturer's instructions. Connect the supply hose to the ARFF apparatus water fill connection. Connect the supply hose to the hydrant. Open the ARFF apparatus water tank pressure relief devices if necessary. Open the ARFF apparatus water tank fill valve. Open the hydrant valve. Monitor the water resupply process. When the ARFF apparatus water tank is full, shut off the hydrant valve. Close the ARFF apparatus water tank fill valve. Close ARFF apparatus water tank pressure relief devices if necessary. Disconnect the supply hose from the ARFF apparatus and hydrant.